Thank you so much all the organizers of SIO for giving us the opportunity to present our research in this conference. Today we are going to talk about the innovative non-invasive management of insomnia in gastrointestinal cancer patients undergoing chemotherapy. The study has been conducted at Rasayu Cancer Clinic in Pune with our team. About 50% of the cancer patients are suffering from insomnia, and especially it becomes a serious illness when a patients are taking chemotherapy. It needs to be attended seriously. Sleep, otherwise also a very important factor in our life, when it is deprived in cancer patients, it has direct relationship with the poor outcome of the therapy. What Ayurveda says about sleep, there is a text called Ashtang Hriday. It says, Nidra Yattam Sukham Dukham Pushtihi Karshya Balabalam Vrushata Klibata Jnanam Adjnanam Jeevitam Nacham. So sleep has connection right from every aspect of our life, but if deprived or not taken in a right manner, it may lead to death. When it comes to cancer patients and insomnia, it may be related from before the diagnosis or during the diagnosis or during the therapy. It has multifactorial relationship with insomnia. When a cancer patient, while undergoing chemotherapy and suffering from insomnia, it disturbs the quality of life significantly. Charaka Samhita, which is the first known to humans text about health, mentioned Nidra Labha Sukham Syat Murdni Tailam Nishravanat. If we use Shiropichu as a treatment modality to induce sleep, according to Charaka, it is advised to use Shiropichu to address insomnia. Shiropichu is an Ayurvedic treatment which includes keeping a sterile cotton pad dipped in warm, about 40 degrees centigrade, medicated oils on the crown of head and wrapping it with a bandage cloth. Shiropichu ensures continuous contact of medicated oil over the skull. We have enrolled 50 patients suffering from gastrointestinal tumors who visited Rasayu Cancer Clinic. Male and female patients with the global PSQI score of more than 5. This is the inclusion criteria. Patients were assessed at baseline and day 90 for the following outcome measures: Pittsburgh Sleep Quality Index, HADS Anxiety Score, and HADS Depression Score. Statistical significance difference between the scores of pre and post median scores for different outcome measures was assessed using Mann-Whitney test. Patients with brain metastasis, patients taking any other therapy for anxiety, depression or insomnia, or patients taking morphine are excluded. Even the modality is explained by Charaka. Rasayu Cancer Clinic has developed a formulation of a medicated oil to be used. The formulation contains Eclipta prostata, Bacopa moneri, Ficus, Bengalensis, Indian Sarsaparilla, Nardostachys jatamansi, Nelumbo nucifera. These are the plants extracts used to make this medicated oil. It is used for 90 days, placed overnight on the crown of a patient. Results were assessed at day 0 and day 90. It includes patients suffering from cholangiocarcinoma, esophageal carcinoma, pancreatic cancer, rectal cancer, colon cancer, liver cancer, rectosigmoid cancer, and stomach cancer. The changes in the outcome variables are shown in the graph in blue as compared to the orange bar. It is found that there is a statistical difference between the pre and post study scores. It can be concluded from the study that the medicated Shiropichu resulted in improving the quality of sleep and reduction in anxiety and depression in advanced stage gastrointestinal cancers who are undergoing chemotherapy. These results should help clinicians and patients suffering from cancer to combat chemoradiotherapy related side effects through simple but effective, innovative, non-invasive Ayurveda solution. This can be considered as an important adjuvant to chemotherapy or radiotherapy and enhance the quality of life of cancer patients. And I must thank Dr. Seema for helping us in this study. Thank you so much.